Hey, it's Dave Rockin' Sloma here, writer, filmmaker, and fruit enjoyer. Just wanted to show you what I got today and how much it costs just comparatively to other places in the world. So this stack here, it was about $9.60-some in Canadian funds, so just under $10. Got two bags of sweet clementines for $5, a bag of spinach greens for $1. A little package of dates for $2, and some bunch of organic bananas. And this was from a small local Asian-type market, and they usually have quite good deals. The dates, probably better deals other places. The greens is fairly average. Clementines is fine. The bananas are okay, but sometimes they have quite good deals. On the organics are reduced. So I like to watch for those because it's always great to get a whole bunch of bananas for practically nothing. So that's my little haul there. I just thought I'd show you. This is July 2015 here. And just to show you what kind of prices are. And this is the west end of Toronto, Canada. So just to give you an idea what things are costing. So this is just under $10 here. And I just walked down to the little market and picked it up. So, I don't know. I think we're not bad for fruit prices, you know. Certainly, I don't think we have the variety of a tropical zone. And the supply does get a little thinner in the winter, but it's really not bad at all. We get pretty much everything. But some things can get kind of pricey. So, of course, these are retail prices. I mean, if you were part of a co-op or something, you know, you could probably get it cheaper. But this is just walking off the street to a small little, you know, family-run type business. And it's not bad. Sometimes they have quite good deals if you take a look. So that's my little fruit haul, fruit porn for today. And all right, happy fruiting. Later.